Assalamu alaikum. It's an honor to be here. And moreover, I'm so happy that I stand here as a survivor of this disease. Alhamdulillah. The day I discovered, I thought that was the last day of my life. But then I thought, Allah Ta'ala is great. He knows when you are due to go. I'd like to keep myself happy because my children will be very upset, you know. So it took me a lot of courage to go and break this news to them, you see. But then, as it happened, I lost my husband just a few months back. So I thought, God has been very great. Had he heard about it, he would have gone even earlier, you know. Because married for 67 years, he wouldn't like to stay a day without me. And yet he left me and then. So then finally, I told my children, my daughter who is here, they said, look, your dad has sent me a visa. They could not understand what I was trying to say. I said, I'm not telling you, I'm not telling you. I don't want to talk to your father, it's not good, I sent a visa. Anyway, I have two daughters in America also. One of them is an oncologist. So she expected me to go there, you know. So within 2 days, they packed me off from here, much against my wishes, you know. Anyway, I went through the surgery. When I went to see the doctor, you know what she told me? You're a very brave lady. You are a very brave lady. I said, look, I have faith in God, and I have faith in you people. You people are also doing the same work, and Allah Ta'ala is always there for us, you see. Then I told them one thing. Duniya mein maraz bhi hai, dawa bhi hai, dua bhi. Duniya mein maraz bhi hai, dawa bhi hai, dua bhi. Badal mein jahan rehti hai, bijli bhi hawa bhi.